bump it whenever you're ready. Hurt me.
Easy, boys.
Lighten up with the hands, guys. Go, Nick. Grab those arms.
Take those hands below the equator.
I'll have to get a map to show what that means.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
It's not.
Closer to the feet is a takedown.
That was better, yeah.
Okay, thanks.
I mean, I like the analogy, but yeah, was yeah, wasted on that.
I tried.
Couple more seconds, guys. Good job, Nick.
Gotta keep them away.
Second time. Good job, boys. High fives. Now, I didn't see a lot of attempts there, but the hand fighting was really important. But I need you guys to remember, have a seat next to him. But I need you guys to remember, when he's reaching for me, reach for me, this is a great time. He's saying, pull my head down. I can drop under a shoot, sure. If he's reaching for me, Nick. I have this arm now. If I pin it to him, move that arm. Well, this is my arm now. Now I can keep going. So you guys are starting to set it up a little better. But we also want to be able to control them a little tighter, okay? Great job. Let's have Dylan.